Log on to fox4beaumont.com and sign up for the newsletter today.